Yo, what is up, my people? We are back again with another banger, and today we're going to be looking at a jump shot for heights under 6'5", and mostly point guards, right? I'm a point guard build. I'm mostly a shooter. That's what I wanted to make this year, and I always want to throw this disclaimer out there on all my videos. If you use any of the stuff that I make, use it as a template, please. If you want to copy it and use it for yourself, and you like it and you love it, use it. But if you think it's like, oh, I like it, but I want to build onto it or change it or tweak it, do it. Like, I don't want people in the comments saying, yo, this is trash, this is that. No, like, everybody has a way that they want to play. As a YouTuber, I should just be providing that content and entertainment of just being able to provide, hey, this looks like meta. Hey, this looks really good. This is really clean. Yo, this is how you do certain things. And that's just how we all should be in this community. Just a little bit of positivity, man, out there. We just need to keep it going. Use things as templates. I know a lot of people say that, and we just need to hear it more from YouTubers. I know everybody wants the best and demi this, demi that, like best this. But hey, man, we are here to help just keep the community molded, keep it strong, and just make sure that we are putting out fresh and good content, man, for every year that 2K come out. That's just what it is. And I don't want to be yapping here because we want to see this jump shot. So let's hop right into it, man. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get right into it. Let's go over to these animations. Let's get into my jump shot. In the lower base is Cameron Thomas. You got the upper is Oscar Robertson, and the upper release two is default small. Yes, this is what I'm running for my lower, upper, and upper two. The blending. Now, the visual cue. Again, this is a place where you have to find what works for you. Some people say, hey, I love push. Some people say, I love release. Certain jumpers you make may feel better when it's at push or release or set point or jump. It's really up to you on how you play and how you shoot. I can't tell you how you play, how you shoot. I can recommend and show you, but this is what works for me, how I feel good when I shoot. So a visual cues are very important, and just test them, man. Go into my court, go into quick game 11 if it's available in the theater, hop into a 3v3, tell one of your homies like, yo, man, help me test out this jumper. Just really find what you want, man. It's the point of creating a jump shot. It's supposed to be from you. It's supposed to be something you come up with that's unique. And yes, you may use this video, you may use another video and find a meta or something that's just smooth. But find a visual cue that works for you, and just tweak that line, and you'll figure it out. We all study in the game. The game haven't been out that long. The release speed, all the way up. I want that joint to be quick. I wanna fire that thing. I want that thing to be fire every time, straight out the gates. You know what I'm saying? So speed all the way up. Animation blending. We went that upper release one, 100%, 100%. Don't need default small. Ain't even there. 100%. We 100%. We 100%. So this is the bill right here, man. If you want to use it, let me know how you like it. We about to hop into the mic court and just take some shots. I just want to show y'all, like, it's a green light. Like, I can't be giving you information without showing you some of the shooting. So let's hop right over there. All right, y'all. We over here in the mic court. About to take some shots. Boom. Green. Green bean. Let's go behind the line. Green. Like, It's really tough. Green, like, it's automatic, man. Long as you got your threes up, long as you got those attributes, bro, you got those badges, it's go be green every time, bro. Like, it's nothing about it. It's green every time. And like, it feels good. That's a little early, but it's mostly green. We know how 2K shooting is this year. And you know that it's very inconsistent, but we have to give out the information to find the things that work. We have to, you know what I'm saying? Is it the shot stick that worked for you? Is it the new tempo shooting? Is it square? Find what works for you, man. I don't want to come off as a guy that's just like, yo, I'm the best. I got the best everything. No, I really just want you to be the best player you can be every year. And I just want to find the stuff and the information for you to give it to you and then make it available. Yes, we all are content creators. It's a lot of us. But one content creator over here got this idea, and this other person got this idea. Take the ideas, merge them together, whatever it may be. Let's just get the information out. If we get the information out, the community stays strong, we stay connected, and just show love, bro. I know everybody want to be on this race, try to get ahead of everybody, but bro, at the end of the day, we all are playing the same game, and we got to keep this game alive, and we got to find what works. You know what I'm saying? Find what works. But this jumper gas, bro. I wouldn't do anything else, bro. It's gas. You know what I'm saying? Like you, like I said, bro. You might. I'm on high risk, so that's my shooting profile. So the windows go be a little bigger, but still, man. Everybody misses a shot, bro. You don't go perfect. Even some of the pros miss a shot every once in a while, right? So, but for the most part, this is automatic green no matter where you are. Like, it's very consistent. I like it. It's quick. It's super quick. That's just what it is. Even with the fading, bro. Like, it's just consistent. It's consistent. You know what I'm saying? You go into a red game, you playing part, you may miss one. You may be a slightly late, slightly early. You still learning the jumper. But at the end of the day, it's green, bro. It's a green bean. So let me know if y'all like it. Y'all use it. If you tweak it or you have another recommendation for a jump shot, let me know. Like, I will try it and make a video on it. Just let me know. Or if you got ideas of stuff I haven't seen, you like, bro, you should be really trying this out. Let me know, man. I just wanted to get that out there, show some love to y'all, man. And till next time, man, don't forget to like and subscribe. We here to stay. Keep grinding on that 2K. I'm out of here. In 2000 years, yeah, OCOEE. On the phone, cause the labels wanna know me. Got the Lord leading me, that's why I'm moving slowly. Asking what my vision is, I gotta keep it holy. I don't need a bunch of